Λαμπαζερίτας.
Καλημέρα.
Μποντζόρ.
Μπουνανσιόν.
Welcome to the European Parliament. I would like to welcome all of the 7,054 members of the European Parliament. First of all, we would like to welcome to the one of the 12 yearly sessions our newest member, Croatia.
Welcome.
And now we should continue with our agenda.
We should go to the second part of our agenda. What is the composition of the European Parliament? Croatia was the newest member of the European Parliament, so now there are 28 members. There are, as Christina said, 754 members in the European Parliament, and there are two. There are take place the sessions take place 12 times per year in Strasbourg, in France, and there are also sessions in Brussels and Luxembourg. So, move forward to the third part. That is what the European Parliament does. There are three basic purposes: the power to legislate, the power of supervision, and the power of the press. Yes. We will start with the power of to legislate. So we have a sketch here.
Okay. These are the propositions.
So, the Parliament has the power to pass laws. So there are made propositions to the Parliament. So they decide. The Parliament decides if they are going to pass or they are going to reject it. Supervision, and more specifically of the Commission. So Commission has to give have to be supervised by the European Parliament, and especially the President of the Commission has to be approved by the European Parliament.
Thank you for voting me. It's an honor, and I hope that we will have a great year and we will make good and big decisions for the European Union. Thank you so much. So,
third proposition, the third purpose is that the European Parliament decides about the budget of the European Union. So I will give money to the members of the European Union, so they will...
I need 400, please.
No, you will take 200.
I need 400, please.
No, you will take 200.
My proposition is better. I need 1,000.
No, I need another 200.
No,
please, but my proposition is better.
Okay, you will take
900. No, mine.
No, please.
I'm sorry, mine is better.
But I am beautiful. I am beautiful, and I have lots of people that they will vote
here. We have?
No, but my country is better.
Euros. You will take 200.
I need more.
You will take nothing.
No, there is nothing.
And I will take 400 euros for me. So, let's go to the fourth part. It's how the European Parliament works. Parliament elects one president for 2.5 years. And the president represents the parliament to the other European institutions. And I have 14 vice presidents as a president of the European Parliament. And that's it. You go for that, yes. Have something else to say?
Maybe the next meeting,
have the next meeting.
I think it's good for, first of all,
yes.
We need to have 12 sessions, so
yes, the first
one.
That's better.
See you next month, guys.
Thank you.